Thank you. You are a saint. Once again, you are my valiant savior. I, Siegfried of Katarina, express my deepest gratitude. Take this, a token of my thanks. Go on, it's all yours. Ah, no, please. Go on ahead. I've my own road to take, and a duty to fulfill. Very soon.
Oh, there you are. I thought you'd all but forgotten me. How sweet. Good to know that a skinny little heretic can still turn heads. Hmm? Oh, you're not one of them, are you? Accept my apologies for mistaking you for one of those leeches. So, what business have you here? This is a land of monstrosities, and I am no exception. You're here to save me, but I'm guilty, a wretched child of the abyss. Is that something you can forgive? Oh, really? You are no ordinary woman. Very well. Besides, I've grown tired of imprisonment. I am Carla, and I accept your proposal.
Yhorm, old friend. I, Siegfried of the Knights of Katarina, have come to uphold my promise. Let the sun shine upon this Lord of Cinder. In your debt once again. My thanks. I could have not kept my promise without you. Now, for a final toast. To your valor, and my old friend Yhorm. Long may the sun shine. Well, I'm going to have myself a little nap. The only thing to do, really, after a nice toast. You are a true friend. Best of luck with your duty.
Welcome home, I suppose. Very then. Farewell, Ashen One. May the